Good day, beautiful traders. You are welcome to my channel once again. I believe it is not by accident for you to come across my video on my channel today. Oh yes, without further ado, let's hop into what I have for you today. Today, I would like to share with you the most powerful and less valued indicator combinations. Watch the video to the end so you will not miss anything, as it is very important that you stick to the end of the video. Please, if today is your first time or you are watching this video now, kindly do me a favor by subscribing to the channel and share the video with your friends who are also newbies in the industry, to let their struggle of making money in this boom and crash market as well. As I usually say, let's build this channel together. Encourage me to upload more valuable content here by subscribing to this channel. And in the other hand, I promise to be uploading content that will impact your trading life positively. Okay? All right. Let's go in details to the indicators that we are going to talk about today. These indicators are alligator indicator and awesome oscillator. All right. What is alligator indicator? Alligator indicator is an indicator that uses three smoothed moving averages set at 5, 8, and 13 periods. Alright? Let me break it down for you a little bit. Okay? This alligator indicator has three segments, and they are lips, teeth, and the jaw. The lips is the green line, which is its period is set at 5, while the teeth is the red line, which its period is set at 8, and the jaw is the black line, which its period is set at 13. I hope you guys are following. So now, how do we use this indicator? How do we get signals from this, or how do we use it to trade? We trade with this indicator whenever the lips, which is the green line, crosses the teeth, the red line, and also the jaw, which is the black line. We then take our short trade. Since we are all scalpers, right? This is very powerful if we use it the way we're supposed to use it. Hope you understand me. Meanwhile, the second indicator, which is the awesome oscillator. This particular awesome oscillator indicator will help us solidify our position if we are to take a trade or not. How does this work? When the awesome oscillator crosses the zero level bottom up, it is a confirmation of a bullish trend. And if the reverse, if reverse is the case of what I just mentioned now, it is considered to be a bearish trend. Now, let's go to the chart. Let me show you how to set that up. First of all, you click on this F icon here. It will take you to the home of all indicators, as I usually said. And the first indicator to be added is the awesome oscillator. You scroll down. Awesome oscillator. Awesome oscillator. Look at it here. Awesome oscillator. You leave the parameter as for, as in the pixel as for, right?
Click done.
Sorry, click done. This is it at the chart here, right? The second indicator is alligator. Go here, go to, you click on your main chart. You scroll down. Look at alligator here. Look at the settings. All right. Look at the settings here. You click done. Look at it on the main chart. So let's see how we can use this to achieve our goals, right? All right. Look at this place here. The green line crossed the red line and the black line. Look at the awesome oscillator down here. It is what I'm saying. The awesome oscillator crosses from the zero level, from the above zero level downward bottom. You take your five candles and wait for next setup. Look at another one here. Look at it here. Look at it. This is boom 1000 anyway. All right, this is boom 1000. Look at another setup here. The green line crosses the red line and the black line. The second confirmation, you see the awesome oscillator crosses from zero level upward downward. You take the five candles and leave the market and wait for the next setup. Look at another one here. Look at this here. The green line crosses the red line and the black line. Look at awesome oscillator here. From up above zero level, it crosses down below zero level. You take the five candles and leave the market and wait for next setup. All right. There are many opportunities in this. Look at this one here. Please be careful. Be careful. Look at this here. You see this? Make sure there is a bar or signal at the below of at the below of zero. All right. If you're on boom. Got another one here. You take your five candles and you leave the market and wait for next setup. Look at another setup here. Make sure whenever this green crosses the red and black, when you come to the full confirmation down here on the awesome oscillator, make sure the crossover happen, as in the oscillator. The awesome oscillator crosses from above. If it is boom, if you're on boom, make sure it crosses from above to down below the zero level. This is above the zero level here. Yeah? Hold on. This is above zero level, right? And this is below zero level. This is the zero level here. Yeah? Look at it. This is the zero level here. All right. So that's that. Let's check another pair. Let's go to probably 500 or boom 500. Let's check boom 500. Be careful how you use this. Look at this here. Is very profitable if you know what you are doing, if you follow my instruction properly. Make sure the confirmation is fully before you enter thread. Look at it here. The green line crosses the red line and the black line. Look at the final confirmation here. The awesome oscillator crosses from above below the zero level. You take your five candles. Forget about how long the trend is going. Take your five candles and wait for next setup. Look at another one here. Look at another one here. Look at this here. The green crosses the red and the black. Look at the confirmation down here. It crosses from above zero level to below zero level. You take your five candles and leave the market. Wait for the next setup. Look at this here. Just be careful. Make sure the confirmation goes together with what you see on the chart. All right. Look at another one here. The green line crosses the red line and the black line. So come down to the awesome oscillator. The crossover, the awesome oscillator crosses from above, below zero, from above zero level to below zero level here. You take your five candles and you wait for next setup. Look at another one here. Look at another one here. You can see the bars on the awesome oscillator is depreciating as it's coming down. All right. Look at it here. Look at another crossover here. The green line crosses the red line and the black line. Then you come down to the awesome oscillator. The bars on the awesome oscillator crosses from above below zero level. You take your five candles. Let's check another pair. Let's check a crash 1000 and see what you got. Okay, look at this here. Look at this here. Look at this. You see from this place, the bar is bigger, getting smaller to this place. All right. Then at the crossover from below zero level up, crossover to above zero level, you take your you take your five candles. This is the confirmation here. The green crosses the red and the black. You take your five candles and leave the market. It's as simple as that. It's as simple as that. Look at another one here. It's as simple as that. It's as simple as that. Look at another one here. It's as simple as that. All right. Oh, so I don't really want to make this video too long. Just follow my instruction and follow my instruction properly, and I believe you will make a lot of money from this strategy. Please do practice on your demo account before going live. All right. So as you can see, this video is getting longer and I don't want it to be longer and boring. Right. If you like this video, as I said earlier on, please do me a favor, subscribe to the channel, share this video with your friends that are also struggling to make money from the boom and crash market, and we will all grow together. All right. Thank you for watching and happy trading.